70s, we eat our meals as a family. The same time every night of the week, and we always knew what we'd be having. Nobody worried about what we ate, and the kids at school, they weren't overweight. I played 45s at 78, cause you could do that sort of thing. I was a kid when Elvis died, and a man came on the news at night, told us that the doc had tried, but there was nothing that they could do. I was a kid, so I couldn't see that when the king passed on to history, he took a part of me that still believed in Santa Claus and Hollywood. Now I was a kid in the 70s. We used to go to different stores for groceries, cause we didn't have malls, but we had more trees, and people didn't worry about stress. And the shops all closed by 6 p.m. And when Friday came, we had a weekend, cause nothing opened on Sundays then, and everybody took a rest. I was a kid when Elvis died, and a man came on the news at night and told us that the doc had tried, but there was nothing they could do. I was a kid, so I couldn't see that when the king passed on to history, he took a part of me and still believed in Santa Claus. I was a kid in the 70s, and it feels like yesterday to me. My big brother was turning sweet 16, but now he's 42. The progress plowed through paradise like a slide.